And if there's any weaknesses in his game, it's his break. And other than that, I don't believe the man does have a weakness.
But he's been picking up on his break capabilities of late. And I started to say something about Brunswick Beers, Jim Bakula, because, of course, a good friend of the sport and all the professional players. He's done a lot for the sport, too. Brunswick Beers had 15,000 in the Vegas division and furnished these 26 great playing tickets.
But you're still young, though, you know. I mean, there's no question in my mind that eventually you will lose it because lose one in three consecutive rounds.
Well, if so,
you're a young player still.
If so, that was when you and I finally grow each other.
Well, you know, I've really been waiting patiently for a good conversation to come along.
Thank you.
see the ball, but if he cannot see the right-hand part of the ball, or at least the left-hand from the way he's facing it.
Well, Dennis is going to go behind the six here, I believe. I think he can hit this thickly, like so.
Okay.
But now there's not the slightest chance that Dennis is not going to hit this two. Out will come the jump two.
Can't figure it out, you know. Sometimes you hit the ball softly, you pocket ball, and other times you hit the ball extremely hard, and you don't pocket ball.
A lot of the ball are
we'll be right back.
between the four and Deuce. I don't think you can go wrong there. The three's in a great spot.
Trailing 4-0, he didn't want this. He didn't want Efren to jump up. Thank you.
put this game under his belt and try to get it. Thank you. get two rails underneath the one. You may be able to thank them.
Thank you. Fortunately, Effort Ray is going to make short work of this. Now, I'll be able to leave you.
Not necessary. Nothing would make me happier, not that I'm willing to get to see Dennis Haskins recognized.
Oh, I would like to see a close match, too. best rotation player in the world. You notice his skill as he just goes around the balls and he massages balls and he plays kiss shots. And in the game of rotation, kiss shots and combinations and billiards, those shots appear quite often. Where to do that. Watch out for the cue ball. Watch out. Okay, something is happening here. Do you feel it? Do you feel it?
Not until Dennis puts a couple of next to me.
He's got to show some offense. He's got to show that he can deliver. He was playing for college. Not too sure about that. And then he'll start playing. Thank you. Now, he's played position for the fly ball in the upper left-hand corner pocket. He's falling a little bit short. Now, he's going to have a little touchy shot coming up here. What he wants to do here is he wants to, like, half draw the cue ball in between the six and the corner pocket. He has a very, very small area.
Okay.